And also new tonight, a second suspect has been arrested in that shooting of 16-year-old Jayvion Jones. Jones was shot and killed inside a car off of Black River Road in Dazell back on September 3rd. Sumter deputies arrested 19-year-old Henry Brown in connection to the murder. Brown is charged with murder, 5 counts of attempted murder, and discharging a firearm into a car while it was occupied, and also possessing a weapon. Brown was taken to the Sumter County Jail. His bond has been denied.